my god, it's time for the crazy stuff. Haha.
Hey, get your jabs in while you can. You already know I'm gonna hit like, what, 600 LP by the end of the week? Get your jabs in while you can. Oh no, dude. I'm 28 LP. It's fine. It really is fine. Like, I don't really mind. This shit don't matter, dude.
I want him to keep climbing so I can... Chapanya, where you going?
I'm CC'd, I literally can't move. But I'll go down with a triple kill!
Oh, wow. Wait a moment, no! Got them!
Holy mother of boost.
Sorry man, 650 is too much gold. Go ahead, hit me in the back. I'll let him get me low now. Now, do you want to continue to fight this? Let's ask him. I guess he did.
Well,
this guy plays mid. Nice. Haha. I'm gonna make Kaisa. I'm gonna put my dishes away. Let's get on to the next game. Fuck this shit.
Fuck. I'm trying to do something, but the Poppy's playing it well. She's not even stepping up a little bit. Yeah, fuck you. Give me that Baron, dude.
Wait, neither my flash nor my Q went through that wall. Unstoppable, by the
Wait,
way.
Wait, neither my flash.
Where's my boss? I don't have cleanse right now, so I need to watch out for Thresh and Ahri.
Wait! Wait, did he just recall to go bot? Oh my god! Oh my god, dude. These people are so bad, dude. It's so annoying, man. Playing League right now is so cancerous.
Okay.
M-
me butthole.
$1,100 Paddle Star. This guy's pretty good at Zoe, I'm gonna be honest.
Fuck this shit.
What?! Wait. Did he just kill me through ultimate? Can someone confirm that?
Illumina win the fight!
Yes, and Illumina right now should have their eyes on Nash, and they should not chase here. Magnifix actually gets the kill there.
Man, that is just such good damage. The Black Shield will buy some time, and the poison will give a movement speed buff. Very good shield from Magifelix. Manages to use the cleanse. Look at the overloads! They trade! Magifelix, you monster!
Oh, holy fuck. What the fuck? Oh god. Okay. I'll be honest, I saw that coming.
Alright, so what's happening? Top, he's pushing him in. That's as per usual. Zach's gonna be bot side. We knew that because of where he started. Wait, he didn't.
Okay.
Do you put pressure off? We're literally just farming until three items. I don't care anything that happens until then. If no one dies. Oh my god, she was over the wall, right? Fuck.
Cause some of the top tier champions have been nerfed as well. Holy shit. It's over. Woo!
No, no, no!
What the fuck, bro?
What? He lived! And he's killing my teammates!
Yikes.
Let's see how they're feeling now.
He's always fucking banned! Stop asking! Why the fuck do you guys think I'm not playing E? Why do you think? I'm getting ghosted all day, every day. Why aren't you playing it? I don't fucking know.
Stop it. Get some help.
No! Please, no! Yes!
All right, I didn't fuck up mechanically at all.
Am I frogging or what?
Oh my god, is that boss? What?
What?
He's up. No.
Watch this bait.
I just wasn't paying attention. What is this? This guy, why is he in my lane? Does anybody know why? Oh shit, guys, I would like to deeply, never mind. You know, I love this game. The reason why I love this game is because it's unpredictable. When it's so unpredictable, you're like, sit back, let me just walk on out, pop that mastery, hit a little, I'm saying, drink your coffee, baby.
Oh, fuck. Okay.
I'm a baby. And I'll raise you like a phoenix.
I got him.
I have 2 seconds to kill Zaya. Ready? It has got to be fast.
Look at this. Oh, there's two. Wow. That's it, love. Put your guard down.
Boom, bitch!
Where you going, boy? Fuck this shit.
Are you mad? Crazy stuff.
Boom, bitch!
Holy shit, I'm going in!
Boom!
Wow, great job, cutie.
Thanks.
Fuck this shit.